Abby from Twist Me Pretty. Come visit me at my website. It's so much fun, you will love it. And today we're doing such a cute hairstyle. It's a really fast and easy ponytail. So it's called the Twisted Ponytail. And what we're gonna do is start off by taking a triangle section near our part, divide that hair into two sections, and then we're just gonna do a simple twist. So twist the bottom section over the top, and then place both sections in the hand that's closest to your face, and we're gonna start adding to each section. So add a section, a new section of hair to that top section. Transfer both sections into your top hand, the hand that's furthest from your face, and with your free hand, you're gonna add more hair to that bottom section. So this is just a really simple twist. Once you've added hair to each side, you're gonna twist the hair up and away from your face. So I'm gonna just wrap this twist around to the back of my head, and I will see you guys in just a second. So say your prayers, we might as well be dead. Oh, no, if we are going to die, I'll let you give me one last kiss goodbye. Here we go, like a roller coaster, high and low. Once you've reached the back of your head, you're just gonna clip this little twist off, and we're gonna start on the other side. So take a small section from the front, twist the hair up, add a section to the bottom, and then add a section of hair to the top, a new section, and then just twist those two sections up. Add a section to the bottom, add a section to the top, and then twist those two sections up. So I really love doing this hairstyle. This way, obviously, and then I also like to stop it a little bit above my ear, and then I throw a bobby pin in it, and then I twist it all the way down, and it's like this hanging bohemian twist. It's super pretty. So if you want to see that style, come check out my hairstyle gallery on my website. And anyway, once you get to the very end, I like to twist it down just a little bit and then tie it off with a clear elastic. You could use a clip too, but I just find an elastic's easier at this point. Remove the clip and then just throw the rest of the hair up into a ponytail. I'm using two clear elastics to make the ponytail a little bit stronger. You can use a black, like regular elastic or whatever holds your hair best, but I really don't have a ton of hair, so the clear elastics seem to work fine for me. And then I'm just gonna fix these bubbles, kind of pull out and loosen that hair right there. Remove the clear elastic from that second twist, and then you're pretty much done. If you'd like to, you can go ahead and fluffing up these twists. I'm just pulling on that very, very top piece, and that's just gonna make the twist look more full. And when you get to the front, that front section, I like to pull mine out quite a bit. I feel like having that extra volume looks really pretty, and it's a more flattering shape. And then I found this super cute wire wrap in the mall at Francesca's, so I'm just gonna throw it up in my ponytail to cover the elastic. You definitely don't need an accessory for this hairstyle. It's cute enough on its own, but I thought it added a nice little flair. So anyway, there you have it, a super cute twisted ponytail. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. I think this hairstyle is so fun to wear, especially with summer coming up. And if you enjoy this channel, make sure to subscribe below, and we'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. If we are going